Hello guys, welcome back to Tenorshare channel. Today let's talk about recovered deleted notes on your iPhone or iPad. Many people deleted their notes by mistake or just want them back after permanently deleting. So in today's video I'll show you the most common and easy ways to recover the deleted notes on your iOS device. Let's dive in. With that being said, still lots of people don't get familiar with their iPhone. So I suggest you checking recently deleted on your notes app first. Now I'll show you how. Okay, so first I delete one notes on the phone and slide to left or tap on the upper left corner, the folder button. And here we are, the folder list. As you can see, if you deleted the notes in 30 days, there is a folder called recently deleted. Tap on it and slide the note to the left. Tap on the folder icon and choose the location you want to put it back. And boom, it just right back on your phone. Very easy. If you have a backup on iTunes or iCloud before you deleted the notes, you can consider recovering the notes from the backup selectively, as most of times we can only recover from the whole backup. But today, I'm going to show you a tool that can easily extract the backup from iTunes or iCloud and help you recover data selectively. It's called Tenorshare UltData. So the second part I'll show you how to recover from iTunes or iCloud backup selectively. To use UltData on your computer, you can go to tenorshare.com and find it in product list. UltData supports both Windows and Mac. You can also find the download link in description below. Once downloaded, launch it and choose recover data from iTunes backup. All your iPhone backups are listed. Choose the exact one you need to extract and click on next. Here, we only choose notes and attachments to recover and hit scan. After scanning, the notes backup before deleting will be shown on screen. Choose the notes you need to recover and click on Recover to PC. Yes, it's that simple. If you have backup on iCloud, you can choose Recover data from iCloud. Then enter your Apple ID and password to sign into iCloud. Here, also select the type, notes, and attachments to recover, and click download. Sooner you'll find the notes that you need to recover and get it back to your PC. But if you deleted the notes and unfortunately when you realized, it's 30 days later. So no more recently deleted notes on your phone. No worries, you still got a chance to get it back. Next, I'll show you how to recover it directly from your device and without any backup. First, connect your iPhone to the computer. And yes, still UltData. This time, we'll use the function called Recover Data from iOS Devices. And here, select the types of data you want to recover. We also choose notes and attachments and hit scan. Sooner, magic happens. Your deleted notes will be shown on the screen in red color. Just click on it and recover it to PC. I know you may not believe it, but iPhone data recovery is now that easy. Just with Tenorshare UltData. So this is the tutorial on how to recover deleted notes on your iPhone or iPad. Just with clicks, data will easily get back. If this video helps, don't forget to give us a thumb up. I'll be grateful if you subscribe. Stay tuned for our next video.